The eyeball consists of three layers. Outermost is the tough sclera with anteriorly placed transparent cornea. Into the sclera, the recti muscles and the oblique muscles are inserted. Next to the sclera is the colorful choroid. Anterior part of the choroid comprises of the iris with pigments, and it has a hole in it which is the pupil. Around the pupil is the constrictor pupillae supplied by parasympathetic nerves, and at the periphery is a weak muscle, the dilator pupillae, which is supplied by the sympathetic fibers. Behind the iris is the lens. This is the nervous layer of the eyeball, which is the retina, and from there the optic nerve emerges, which takes the sensation of sight to the brain and reaches it to the occipital cortex of the brain.